Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 2, Inputting and Formatting Numbers in Excel 2010, here on HelpDesk TV. The initial steps for inputting numbers to cells are the same as for text. You simply select the cell and begin typing the numbers. With the Ribbons Home tab selected, type a heading for a column of numbers. Then, type a series of numbers into the cells beneath the heading. Now, drag through the cells to select them and click the dollar sign in the number group. The dollar sign and two decimal places are applied by default. You can click the decrease decimal button twice to remove the decimals. If you need to use other currencies for your data, you can click the drop-down arrow beside the dollar sign button to display other number formats. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. You can also join our Windows Live group at helpdesktv.groups.live.com, where you can ask a question, find info, and talk with me one-on-one with your computer problems. Thanks for watching.